To remain updated with the latest business news, click on the bell icon.
As the markets overcame the second wave and touched the sun in 2021, we at Business Today TV had some of the most trusted and credible voices to guide us through the volatility. While pessimism sporadically crawled amidst our minds, the most dependable voice, the big bull of the Lal Street, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, cemented our beliefs in the India story.
Hamara time aayega. Nahi, hamara time aa gaya hai. हमारा टाइम आएगा से हमारा टाइम आ गया है अलग है अब आ गया है वो बोलता है ना कि मुहूर्त का समय आ गया हिंदी फिल्म में कन्या को लाइए तो हिंदुस्तान का मुहूर्त हो गया है यू नो व्हाट ट्वेन हैज सेड नो व्हाट गॉड ऑर्डेंस इवन टाइम कैन नॉट डिस्टेन व्हाट टाइम ऑर्डेंस इवन गॉड्स कैन नॉट डिस्टेन.
We also brought you enlightening insights and the best bets by veteran investors like Madhu Kela.
Who is to say that some other banks, public sector banks, will not get privatized in times to come? And that's a very, very big event. They are very cheap. B, they are well provided for. Most of these banks have provided 70-80% of their gross NPL in the last 5 years or so. See, we are clearly seeing a profit and loss account improvement in a lot of these banks. If you see last quarter, and I'm quite convinced the next few quarters will be a positive surprise to the market. So if I put all of this together, and if I compare the absolute amount of market cap which is there for public sector banks, I think it makes a very, very good case for a good investment.
And we intend to bring you more of these bullseye forecasts as we proceed on this journey with you.
When the Federal Reserve, I'll use that, when the central bank raises interest rates three times, the third time you get out. The first time people get scared, it will drop. The second time it will drop. The third time, you better get out and go for the hills. Go to the beach, because after three times, then it's over.
We here at BTTV will always keep cautioning you with the voices which are best in the business and often 100% accurate.
This is not our bull market, and because there are concerns in Europe and US, we are falling with them. But if you ask me on a broader scale, I think the best is behind and the worst isn't too far away. So maybe we just hang around here, maybe 5, 7, 10% on the Nifty. But the best to me looks behind us. And I say this with some reason, because with every passing week, every passing quarter, every passing month, you would be nearing a phase of interest rate hikes. Whether they would do it or they would not do it is another issue, but the markets are always skeptical and they panic first. Reasons come later.
If you like the video, do like, comment, share, and subscribe.